your actual yes your actual
The bullet went straight through my head. But then I saw all my memories drifting by. The bouncer looked at me. His eyes widened.
Who are you?
I don't remember.
Very good. Come in.
The doors opened. It was hard to find familiar faces. I looked at the DJ. He took the record. He put the needle on, and it spinned. A guy walked up to me.
Hey man, enjoying the night? What do you have on your face? I can almost look through you.
What did he mean? I touched my face. I moved my finger to the hole. I felt again. And again. And then I realized I lost it all. I was losing my mind. My soul was changing. But suddenly, a glimpse of recognition. There she was. She opened her eyes. Her head turned upside down. Everything was changing. The moths flew into her eyes.
I wish we could go back to where it all started.
And she went up in the air, leaving me again.
Thank you.
I woke up in the street. I was looking at the sky. Clouds were drifting by. A shadow came over me. An old woman was standing next to me. She poked me with her stick.
You should call someone.
And she dropped a coin. I grabbed it. Slowly, I got up. There was only one place I could call. I walked to a phone booth. I put the coin in. I looked at the card and took the receiver. I dialed the number. 1, 3, 2. I listened.
Hello, Mr. Hill. We are expecting you. Please, wait for the car.
I put the phone down. A car arrived. I opened the door. The driver turned the mirror. For a moment, he looked at me. We drove to a large building with a white sign. I looked up. The white door. There was a man standing at the top of the stairs.
Mr. Hill, follow me. Please, sit down. Welcome to our institute. You have made the right choice. We are here to help you retrieve your lost memories and bring back color to your life. All you need to do is sign this paper. Please, sign here. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Hill. Thank you, Mr. Hill. Let's start with the first test. I will show you some items you might recognize. Move them to the right. 1, a donut. 2, a box. 3, a plant. 4, a photo. 5, a speaker box. 6, a coin. 7, a bird. Thank you. Now follow me. Please, meet Sarah. She is at the end of the hallway.
The lights went on, one by one.
Hi, Bob. Good to see you again. You almost remember it all now. Open the door and bring color to your life.
Thank you.
voice.
I was walking in the park. A woman sat on the bench. For a moment, I stopped to look at her. A bird flew away. She was drawing something. She put down her pencil. I asked her, "What are you drawing?" She looked down.
"It's a robin,"
she said. She moved her hand and closed the book. "I'm sorry, it's gone now." She stared at me.
"No, it's not. It's all in your head."
She closed her eyes.